My name is Emilie Oléron-Evans and I teach French in the Department of Modern Languages and Culture here at Queen Mary University of London. If you choose to study French with us at Queen Mary, you will be joining a vibrant, welcoming and dynamic department. French language teaching is central to the program and our dedicated team, headed by Dr. Elsa Petit, will help you develop your language skills to the highest standard. Our degree combines these language skills with a deeper exploration of the French-speaking world, with each strengthening the other. The core module, French Foundations, is a cornerstone of what we do in the first year of the BA degree. You will be taught by a number of our teachers in the French subject area. You will be introduced to key branches of the discipline, taking in French thought and culture, literature, linguistics, and modern French social and political life. This core module paves the way for more specialist study in years 2 and 4. You will study a range of topics, reflecting the breadth and diversity of our research interests. My own area of expertise is visual culture in the French-speaking world. And the module that I teach will introduce you to images of all kinds. French fine arts, which is painting and sculpture, but also photography, collage, caricature, advertising. We'll be investigating the way these images form the foundation of our understanding of the French culture and of the understanding French people have of themselves. But the scope of our research and our teaching isn't limited to mainland France, the métropole or the hexagone as it's commonly referred to. You also have the opportunity to explore aspects of the wider francophonie, such as Belgium, French-speaking Canada, or Creole culture. Our degree in French studies follows the approach taken across the Department of Modern Languages and Cultures more widely. Learning a language is, of course, an asset concrete in itself, allowing you to broaden your communication skills, to live and work in other countries, and to increase your attractiveness to employers. It can also be, as a famous French poet Charles Baudelaire once said, that speaking another language is une espèce de sorcellerie, which means a kind of magic.